Hello, everyone. Throw a smoke grenade somewhere over there. Wait for guards to return and ninja kill them. Now go over here and use homing missile to silently kill that last guard. And of course I messed up later on and I had to restart the check. Fortunately it doesn't void the achievement.
Get to the control tower.
Wait for the heavy cyborg below to turn away. And run to the gate. Throw the smoke grenade over there and quickly switch to barrel or box and simply sneak past those guards. Achievement will unlock when you kill the last boss. And that's it. Thanks for watching.